Okay, last time I tested Lone Wolf on a new Lone Wolf, reworked Lone Wolf on a Living Express, and now I want to do it on Missed Opportunities, which is a long map, so I can buy a lot of kit, perhaps all. Yeah, because kit is more expensive, but no ultimate gear available, so yeah, so I'll be able to buy all gear and perhaps upgrade to see the ultimate power of the outlaws. This time I'll be using Tychus shredder grenade cooldown. This other master is the same. I won't go for outlaw availability because it will be available at some point of time. So let's hit it. Okay. Have a Kerrigan ally, which is also level 1000 plus, so let's see who does more job. Yeah, he is malevolent. Okay, so extra healing. Nice if he can. I don't think he can. If I have 5 outlaws, then I have to 6-7 this. I could, before I build anything, yeah, could scout. Yeah, I'm having normal building order. Oh, Protoss, I think it would be nice. I have Protoss enemies. Hunger of Ire, good. Strong composition to test my outlaws. Okay, I guess out of the same price, so I'll be going for normal building order. I'm going for Sirius first. I want to test his turrets now in a better observable situation. Much the damage they deal upon death, that's when I'm most interested. And on Oblivion Express I had a Baneling Scourge, so it's kind of small units. I want to test against stronger units. Okay, 8, having enough control groups, so 9-0. Okay, I won't control group my my engineering basic, couldn't remember that. Okay, okay, let's get Tychus to defend and let's get Sirius to clear the rocks. And that should be the way to do it. But tooltip is not. Okay, perhaps it can't be because it depends on. Okay. Perhaps not here, but yeah, because minerals are closer then. Okay, where is Sirius? Okay, control 2, control 1, okay, Tychus can defend, Sirius can attack here.
I'm picking up some hostile forces headed for my bots. They must really want that terrazine.
Okay, Kerrigan's here, so I... Ooh, gas, yeah. Let's continue producing stuff. These things. Okay. Serious... Let's go for the 99 to see.
A successful terrazine harvest. Now that bot just has to make it home safely.
I kill this immortal. Okay, nice.
My bots have returned.
Okay, sure. Let's use Tychus further. Sirius can stay here. This upgrades. Then I'll be using Kurt Nux. Okay, I didn't buy a...
Oh, what? They're siphoning the terrazine from Belshir's fauna! Commanders, try to free it if you can!
Okay, let's pull back until I have a grenade again. Okay, big guys are dead. Now let's kill smaller guys. Okay. Okay, now I think I can
get
Nux. Through free, keep Nux in a... Oh, gas. Oh, yes, we need gas. Guess how stupid of me not to...
Our allies are being attacked.
Ah, here come the bad guys! Who are they again?
No, you can't build them.
Okay.
Belshir, thank you, commanders! I mean, I thank you! Yes, me! With the thanking!
Kerrigan's here. Leave Tychus on this side. Okay. Good. 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 Maybe I can damage, yeah, grenade damage.
And the race is on. Which bot will make it back to me first?
Okay.
My money's on Gary. He always gets the best oil.
Kitty on the way. Understood. What's in it for me? Okay, enemy attacks on the way to our base. I don't like this one bit.
I'm listening.
Don't. What, commanders? Bots! Oh, those are mine. And they have terrazine. I think I have a little less than half the terrazine I need. I guess I'll be sending out more bots.
Yeah, indeed, it deals more damage. Okay, nice. Let's get Tychus to finish. And Nux here. Okay, this upgrade's a nuke upgrade. Maybe anything detection will be necessary right away. This upgrade. Okay, 9. Radius, maybe. Boosters. Mortal. Okay. let's keep Tychus here. Sirius here. And Nux here. Lone Wolves. Okay, get. Okay, let's. Where is my worker? And even here. Okay, these upgrades. Boom boom. Oh nice. Harvest. Delete. Delete. Okay, get Nux there. Okay.
The bunch should be on their way back. I need that Terrazine commanders for my experiments.
Nice. Okay, let's get Tychus here. I think Tychus will be nice. Or even Nux. Tychus first. We have Nuke. Oh, then Odin. Then Odin. Okay, this I may use Rob. Well, well, well. Rob is here. Okay, let's get this guy here. Okay. Grenade first. Okay, let's get.
Yeah, come on, what?
Hey, help your friends.
What? Ah, oh. This is great.
Good news, commanders. My bots have brought in Terrazine. Well,
can't get out.
Man, collecting Terrazine is hard work. We've only got about half of what I need.
Okay, Rob here. There's Tychus. Tychus is there. Nux here. Maybe I can leave Tychus to clean, huh? That wouldn't be such a bad idea after all. Oh, but I don't have a. Idiot.
Your upgrade is done.
Cool. No, no, no. You're number 4, Nux is number 3. Okay, and number. I need a hero, let's get Blaze. Let's get Blaze and let's get in here. Okay, Tychus will okay, upgrades. Ooh, final. Oh no, no. Semi-final upgrades.
Who stopped them, commanders?
Okay.
Another Belshear glider. You know what to do.
Rob. We got here. Oh, Kerrigan died. Okay, Rob has to do his work.
Base is under attack.
Okay, 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 blaze. Okay, let's finish this. Rob is here.
Get the lead out.
My outlaw's in position. Okay, let's spam these turrets. Nice, effective, effective, really effective. Ooh, yeah, the Rob has a revival, that's good. Ooh, that's the damage.
The Belshire glider's terrazine won't last forever. If you want to save it, you'll have to do it before it's completely drained.
Okay.
My
blaze dies.
Time for the bots to come back. I hate it when they're out there all night without giving me a call.
Oh, blaze didn't die. Not yet. Oh, I don't have a... platform. Now I really need these platforms. Let Kerrigan do this. Do something. Tychus is just roaming. He doesn't care.
Attack incoming.
Ah, you can see now on death effects of these guys, of these things.
We need some detection up here. The enemy's biomass will provide us.
Okay, is there up here? Where's Rob? Blaze, yeah, Blaze died. Oh, here's
the
Rob.
Bots are back in town. The bots are back in town.
Can help. An ox can go attack there. Actually, Sirius can go attack there. An ox can go here, help Tychus
to
kill
the
these rebuilders. This. Boom, boom. That's a damage now. Oh, these rebuilders are really rebuild. Need these upgrades.
Great job, commanders. My bots are safe and sound.
Do I need
I've got almost all the terrazine I need. Keep it up, commanders.
Okay, I'll keep Tychus here. Okay, Kerrigan can finish this. Okay, nice. That's 26 plus. That's 65. More than 65 damage. Okay.
This should be the last of the geysers. Things are just getting interesting.
Now let's keep Tychus here. Nox here. Blaze here. And Rob. Rob can cover. Here. Okay. Okay, they are all control last upgrades if they manage to complete. Last kit, is it last kit? Yeah, it's last kit. Okay. Three platforms, we're done. We're done. Okay. Okay, let's.
I built these bots myself in a cave with a box of scrolls.
Okay.
So I'd appreciate it if they came back intact.
What can it do for you?
Our ally's base is under attack.
What's this? Enemy forces en route to my bots? It's just like Belshire said.
I'm listening.
Oh, he's cloaked now. Come on, dude. Hey, Tychus. Come on, grenade. I said grenade. Nobody wants to come to Sirius, and Sirius is the... This malevolent matchmaker's creep is awesome now. He's like seeing everything. Look at how far and how far vision spreads. Nice, okay, Kerrigan. Sorry, ally, but this is my game now. Okay, I'll grenade them first. And then drop. Oh, that's unfortunate. Because now I can't grenade them. I can nuke them. Okay. I think nobody will come here because they will come from here. That's correct. Okay, now I'm out of the... if another one comes here, I'm in trouble. It's really now damage. Are we done? That's another wave? No, okay. No, another wave. Tychus is back, let's collect this. I don't need it. Take his damage now, 20 plus 60, 70 damage. Sirius is turret. Yeah. Blaze. This is light, like 200 almost. Cannonball. Okay. Well, is complaining because I he's not much experience in mutations. I should try harder, ally. Okay. Yeah, so I lost. Yeah, we lost Blaze once. But it doesn't show, it still doesn't show that. Eric Energy Region. Yeah, okay, standard fare. Okay, so really, really good now. These outlaws, now when you have five, like on long map like this, it's you can easily solo the map. Okay, thanks for watching.